According to Basude Bruno, the Kabarole District Water Officer, most of the water points in the district are shallow wells which host a lot of contamination.
In Kabarole District, we have some villages that are not served. Over 64 villages don't have a water point. So as we are looking at rehabilitation, let us also think about if we can make new constructions in these villages that are not served.
The IRC-sponsored water quality surveys conducted in 2017 and 2019 found indicators of fecal contamination in 75 out of the 115 water sources in 2017, while 57 out of the 80 water sources surveyed in 2019 were found to be contaminated with fecal matter. Both of these surveys also found fluoride levels above the national acceptable limit of 1.5 milligram per liter in 5% of the samples.
Also in the department, like already mentioned, most of our water points are shallow wells and which are affected by, since they are shallow wells, there is a lot of contamination from the water quality testing we are doing. Most of them, The results show that they have E. coli, which is also disservice to our people.
The district water supply atlas puts the water access in the sub-counties at different intervals, from 7% in Chidura Town Council and 95% in Bukoku sub-county. Kabarole has 1,137 domestic water points, which serve a total of 258,053 people. Among these, 178,127 are in rural areas. 207 water points have been non-functional for over 5 years and also considered abandoned. Charampe Stella, the district vice chairperson, admits that a number of villages in the district are still facing a challenge of unsafe water as residents fetch from swamps and open wells.
Kabarole district, it is true that more than 60 villages, they don't have safe and clean water. Most people are fetching from swamps, from open wells, and which is not safe for their lives. As the district, as government, we are trying as much as possible to repair those wells, those shallow wells which are broken. Also, we have what development partner like WaterAid is going to repair some boreholes so that our people can access safe drinking water. We realize this problem is big, but we are trying to tackle it one by one.
However, Charampe says the district is working on this challenge to have it solved as soon as possible. According to her, they are working with WaterAid National Water to have water points set up in villages.
That they work on this water, especially when they get minor breakages, especially of shallow wells. But also our other dream is to interest National Water, which can come in, supply a bigger area so that people can pay little money and they get safe water.
In the budget, the district has planned to extend water to the areas of Kabende and Kijura, where the water coverage in Kijura is at 7% and Kabende is at 48%. So the district has planned and budgeted more funds to extend water to the unserved areas of Kijura and Kabende.
Report compiled by Jonan Tusingwide for the news.